Greetings. My name is Benji Backer, president and founder of the Conservation Coalition, otherwise known as TCC, the nation's largest market-based environmental organization. As we celebrate the 50th anniversary of the Environmental Protection Agency, a proud partner of TCC's, it's essential to address the elephant in the room: environmental polarization in the 21st century, and how we can return to the legacy of President Nixon. Before I was born, environmentalism was nonpartisan, and in fact, most of the efforts were led by Republicans, a surprise to many in my generation. But of course, it was President Nixon who created the EPA and signed many of the largest environmental protection policies of all time. There were other conservatives leading as well, like Governor Dan Evans in Washington State and President George H.W. Bush. The Republican Party's historic legacy on the environment is undeniable, and President Nixon was at the helm of those efforts. Yet, as the decades have passed and someone like me has grown up, all our generation has seen is division on the issue. My generation often wonders, what happened and why is the environment so partisan? Well, Americans have lost touch with something, and something very important: the environmental part of environmental politics. We've lost our connection to nature and prioritized politics instead. We're stuck in a battle between climate change is a hoax invented by the Chinese and the Green New Deal. While environmental polarization aids those looking for news hits or social media virality, it fails what Americans rely on most: our environment. And it's in desperate need of the current generation of leaders to drop the labels and talking points, take a few deep breaths, and reconnect with what fuels our economy, keeps us healthy, and strengthens our livelihoods: nature. In short, we're in desperate need of a new environmental movement, that leads with individuals, actionable policies, and reasonable dialogue. A new environmental movement with innovative solutions delivering American economic leadership. A new environmental movement that focuses on cultural changes that bring new communities to the table, particularly those who have been left behind. A new environmental movement that reignites the environmental successes of the past and applies those successes to the problems we face today. A new environmental movement that uses locally driven and technologically based solutions to solve global problems. Most importantly, we need this new era of environmental protection to be grounded in the principles that created the most impactful environmental policies of all time, those from President Richard Nixon. And as a young conservative, we desperately need the Republican Party back at the table. The days of denial, petty attacks, and unnecessary environmental rollbacks to simply score political points must be over. Starting in 2021, the legacy of Republican leadership spearheaded by environmental pioneers like President Richard Nixon must return to the forefront of American politics. As we look towards a much-needed fresh start to the year, let's prioritize the environment instead of the politics, solutions instead of the bickering, and cross-partisanship instead of polarization. To do this, we can look to the successful efforts of those before us, like President Richard Nixon, and begin to lead the globe in pro-environmental results once again. My generation, as well as those to come, will be forever thankful. I want to say a massive thank you to Richard Nixon Foundation and the Environmental Protection Agency for their important work to make a return to environmental progress happen. It's been an absolute honor to be spending just a few minutes with you today, and I cannot wait to partner with the foundation and the EPA and continue to see their accomplishments, including with this incredible exhibit. I will now turn things over to Mr. Hugh Hewitt, President and CEO of the Richard Nixon Foundation.